love the yearbook.
Yeah, it was really nice last year.
Hey, what are you guys looking at?
Last year's yearbook.
Did you buy yours yet?
No, but I've seen these ads around school, and I've also received this slip saying that I was featured in the yearbook unless I buy it.
Well, you should buy it soon because the last day to get it is before the distribution is May 16th, this Friday.
Why are you slacking, bruh? It's your last year.
But I don't even know where to go get it at.
After you buy it at the student store, Jostens.com, you can pick it up on May 21st on our distribution day. We're handing them out at the snack bar in the gym. Oh, and we're having an ice cream social that day, too.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna go there.
Don't forget to bring your ID card or you won't receive your yearbook.
Okay, see you guys there.
I wish I had a yearbook. Hey, I'm Stan there, man.
And I'm Thomas the Train. And welcome back to Rctv.
Man, it's hot.
Well, I can leave.
Fine, we don't need you anyway.
So, the Air Force flew by the other day.
They had some pretty cool stuff. I learned how to fly a UAV. It's easier than I thought. You just tilt an iPad.
Did they convince you to sign up?
No.
Well, I actually thought about it. It was pretty nice.
Check this out. They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty, 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 trying to catch me riding dirty. My music's so loud, I'm swinging, they hoping that they gon' catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty. Thought there's a bloody airplane.
I like.
Dude, I just don't want to get shot out of the sky. That's it.
Bro, you always got parachutes. See me ride by, they can see the gleam. I shine on the deck in the TV screen. Ride with a new chick, she like hold up. Next to the PlayStation controller. It's a full clip and my pistol. So I pull in ladies. Laws on patrolling, you know they hate me.
Did you give blood this week?
In case you missed it, here's a look.
My name is Uriah. I'm here with Nettie, and she's going to tell us a little bit about the blood drive. So, how was it?
It was pretty cool.
What made you want to do it?
I don't know. Maybe because, like, my family's been doing it for so long, so might as well do it.
How did it feel while you were getting blood?
Actually, it was my first time, so, like, it was actually really cool because they all got to talk to me and, like, made it a more easier experience.
Hi, I'm here with Jackie, and she's donating blood. How are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling okay.
Are you tired?
I'm really tired, actually. My hand fell asleep because I'm rolling it so much.
Yes, such excite.
What are you so happy about?
Man, next week is Spirit Week.
Oh, yeah. Wolfpack Day. On Tuesday, represent your favorite athletic team.
Waikiki Wednesday, dress like you're from the island. Awawa.
Thursday, light up the school with your neon colors on Electric Eel Day.
And the best for last, represent your class.
Wear your class colors on Friday.
And make sure to make some noise at the Move-A Prowly. Hey, Stan.
What?
Did you go to the dance show?
No.
Haha, me too.
But it was pretty cool. Check this out.
Thank you.
So Jacob was doing some crazy experiments this week.
Yeah, something about exploding eggs.
I like explosions.
Me too.
Man, there's so many events this week.
Yeah, like the spring concert.
The heat. Well, I actually like the sun. Hopefully all you guys go outside this weekend and catch a tan. And speaking of bringing the heat, a shout out to a few baseball players, Eric, Logan, and Mason. Thanks for all the support. You guys are awesome.
So that's Rctv.
Nice.
Have a nice day.
I approve this message.